all my team respect, all my opponents respect. So it's great for me. I am right now happy, happy with my decision, happy with my life. You know, I respect my opponent, but Orlando Cruz, when they finish the fight, is one of the new champions.
I've not got a problem in being an openly gay fighter. I mean, my sister's openly gay. I'm more proud of her than I am of anyone. It don't make him no less of a man. Fair play to him for coming out in such a tough sport, and it might encourage others to come out.
Respect my decision, respect my life, and respect my sport. All the people see me and say, oh, this is gay, but he's a great boxer. He's gay, but he's a great person. He's a gay, but he's respect